Looks like Clayface is making a trip to the docks. I wonder what he's looking for.
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Pretty sure he's not going for a swim in the bay. I'll check it out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
The robberies must have left Elliot's studios all but cleaned out. Who would bother stealing paint and fabric?
Clayface definitely came through here.
Whoever's stealing from Elliot Studios hasn't taken these lights yet. The back computer placed Clayface somewhere around here.
Whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out?
Was that?
It's done. Let's get out of here.
Get me out of.
Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here, but he's getting away. I'm on. Underground.
Maybe he's going to the sewers. But why?
Thank you.
not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're taking some liberties here. Batman was rescuing prisoners. Your prisoners. And you ran and fell into a turbine. It's not like Batman wanted that to happen.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He had nothing to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't, because he's dead.
But he was at the reservoir, just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. You really don't remember, do you? Basil, you need to stop whatever this is.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Thank you.
Belfry. Clayface slipped away. I'm coming home.
The evidence board has been updated.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I've gotta go. Anything I should worry about inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
I can handle it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it inside. I don't see Clayface anywhere.
He invited us to his premiere.
This isn't good.
Come to watch the show, Robin.
I'd rather play something. You still casting the hero?
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine. And you won't stop me. Keep trying. You won't win.
Belfry? Clayface is gone.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Location.
That's perfect. Thanks.
away from me!
Looks like you had some fun.
You know, it was fun. Sorry you're stuck cleaning up, though.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Gotham City likes to keep you guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like you're in her bad books.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?